Good morning. So call this Toast Folders Anonymous. If your piece of bread is too big for the toaster slightly, you fold it in half and even break it, and then push the bread hard together so it closes in, and then just be careful getting it out. Don't be tempted to put your fingers in. All the best. Bye.